Hi, I'm Hamata and this is Ask Me Anything on Sport. Why did you start Common Goal?
Well, we started Common Goal because I wanted to give back through football and because a movement like this was needed and is fair from professional football.
Who came up with the name Common Goal?
I don't really remember, but I guess it was Jürgen, co-founder, and he came up with the name.
How did you get Mats Hummels and Giorgio Chiellini to join Common Goal?
Well, Mats was thanks to our friends in Germany. We have the offices in Berlin, and thanks to our connections, he joined. And Giorgio was funny because he sent an email to Common Goal saying that he was Giorgio Chiellini and that he wanted to join this movement, and we didn't believe it at first. So we had to do a FaceTime call with him the next morning, and luckily it was him. So we are very grateful also that Giorgio is with us, as they're both legends of the game.
What is the biggest challenge you've faced with Common Goal so far?
Well, the biggest challenge is that we didn't get all the players that we wanted, but we are very happy with the ones that we have so far, and we are very grateful to them.
Who was the first person to join Common Goal?
It was myself, and after me, thankfully, we have over 80 members now.
What's your favorite moment with Common Goal so far?
Well, it's difficult for me to pick only one. Maybe to have the president of UEFA, Alexander Seferin, with us is a key moment for the movement.
Do you have any plans for Common Goal after retirement?
Yes. I honestly don't know what I'm going to do after football, but what I know is that I'm going to be with Common Goal for sure, even if I'm not playing.
Are there any plans for a Common Goal charity football match?
Yes. One of the ideas that we have in mind to do in the next months is to try to create a charity match with Common Goal. So hopefully we can do it, and hopefully you all can watch it and come.
How does it make you feel when you know you've made a difference?
Well, to be honest, this movement is not thinking about myself. It's more about collective change that we are doing. So we feel good because we think that thanks to football we can change so many people's lives, and that's what we are trying to do.
Which sports would you like to see Common Goal partner with next?
That's another idea that we have in mind for the future, and it will be incredible to see other sports like tennis, golf, basketball to join the Common Goal movement in their sports.
What was your reaction when you heard King Eric was joining Common Goal?
It was a fantastic day for the movement and for myself. He's obviously an idol for me, so having him with us is fantastic, and it helped a lot to the movement.
How important it is to have players and managers from the women's game involved in Common Goal?
It's key for us, as we are a global movement, and obviously we want to be equal, and I have to say that we have a lot of girls in our team, managers and players, and I feel so proud that they have joined Common Goal because they are very important for us also.
What's the coolest thing about having Common Goal in FIFA 19?
Yeah, probably the coolest thing is that my little cousins called me and told me that they were seeing the Common Goal team in the video game, but I think it's very important to be there because we're trying to show what Common Goal is to the future generations.
How do you want Common Goal to be remembered?
Honestly, the only thing that I want is that Common Goal can change the game, and hopefully in the future it can be remembered as the movement that connected professional football world with football as a way of living.